reason without you.
I'm just a house of cards bound to fall down without you.
Sing for real, like your stomach, your chest.
Sometimes it has to get bad before it gets good. That's the way it goes. Anxiety on my mind, hope that it stops. I hate to self-diagnose. I pray that I got it wide awake. It was a stain, it was a part I played. A legacy I leave to my kids and their families when they start their own day. Hey, I just wanna make you proud of the times that I let you down. And the times that I said I'd be right there when you look like I'm not being found. At my worst, you gave me your best. You gave to me rest. So when they ask me about you, I tell them that you're my all and that I can't live without you.
Without you, I'm just a house of cards bound to fall down. Without you,
I'm gonna learn this. Yes, then, and my answer is still yes. You still saying the same thing. Tell them about me. And I say, okay, let's go. Let me tell you. Nothing. Nothing without the Lord. Jesus Christ. All the time that he's saved me time and time again. That he's came through. That he was always there. Loving. Kind. Patient. Oh no. He's been a good God. 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 He really has. The Lord is so good. Thank you, Father. I'm nothing without you. I'm nothing without you. Nothing. I promise I don't even know how to be just me without the Lord. Like, I don't even want to. I don't care what people say. My me is in him. Okay. And being that he knows what's best for me, being that he loves me so much, he gives me the desires of my heart because I'm seeking him first in his righteousness. So he'll show me what it is, what his desire for me is, and that is so beautiful. We be thinking we want one thing, but the Lord has something so much better in store for us. He knows what's best. He'll lie, let me show you what you really want. I'm like, oh my God. Here I was.
The Book of Mormon.
I'm like, it's so much bigger. It's so much bigger than what you can see. It's so much bigger. Man, oh man. It's so much bigger than that. We ask for tiny things in comparison to Lord is trying to do. Please go, hurry.
I've carried it
down. I didn't know
the song. For too long in life. I wasn't created.
Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord.
I hear your invitation.
Laying it down,
I know that I need you. Run to the fire, fall in the grace. I'm done with the reason away. My heart needs a surgeon, my soul needs a friend. So I run to the fire again and again.
I'm so merciful.
You're already doing it. Managing tasks, problem solving, organizing data. That takes skill.
True. I'm trying to tell you, you're about to get to where the help is. They're talking about where the money resides. You better be where the Lord at. That's where you better be. More like I know. You got the answer. God is so beautiful. God is so good.
My heart is spinning inside.
God is so merciful.
Running into you.
Okay. Focus.
Running to life from there.
Running to night from dark. From light to dark. From dark.
Deep in my chest, your mercy is calling out. Just as I am.
Just as I am.
You pull me.
You pull me. Awesome team of teachers. Pastor Morello. Pastor Troy. Teach me and train me, oh God, with the Holy Spirit. But Father, I lift up the body to you now. I lift up the body to you now, Father God. As everyone prepares for tomorrow, Father God, I just cover them with your blood. I cover them with your love, your truth. Father, we acknowledge you over your people. We acknowledge you over your people, Father God. We give you ownership, Father God. We just confess our allegiance to you, Lord, that you would do what you want to do, oh God. That you would have your way, Father God, that you would show yourself mighty and strong in each service tomorrow, Father God. Let churches feel your glory. Let deliverance hit many churches, oh God, each church that calls upon the name of Jesus Christ, that believes in the power of Yeshua, Yahweh, Most High, Heavenly Father, God Almighty, whosoever believes in you, Father God, show yourself mighty. Let there be a demonstration in strength and in your power. Let there be healing. Let blinded eyes be open, Father God. May deaf ears let them hear, oh God, Father, I lift up to you. And Catherine's sister-in-law, Father God, open up her ears. In the name of Jesus, open up their ears, Lord. In the physical, and continue to speak to them, oh God. in the spirit, Father. She know you. That's what the do it. Let there be power at your churches tomorrow, Father God. Let people be delivered. Let people be healed. Let depression come off of people, Father God. Let suicidal thoughts fall off of your people, oh God. Let anxiety be cast down in the mighty name of Jesus, oh God. Let perversion come down. Let lust come down. Let injustice come down. Let entitlement come down. Let pride and ego be brought down. Let it be a pouring out of your spirit. Let it be a pouring out of your spirit. Let it be a refreshing, a time of refreshing and rest for your people. Do something different. Do something that we haven't seen before. Father, let souls be saved. Let bodies be added to the kingdom. Because salvation is on the line above all else. When we leave this earth, we have to go somewhere, whether it be heaven or hell, then we will be called accountable to each and every time we didn't give somebody you, that we didn't lift up your name, that we held it to ourselves, that we didn't check to see if they know Jesus. Y'all, I remember the one thing, the soul thing that really hurt me so bad one time. It really opened up my eyes and made me do things differently. Somebody at my job had died, and I did not know, like sincerely did not know, if they knew Jesus. And with that being said, two things. I never once mentioned Jesus to that person. And I mean, you know, sometimes it's not, you don't have that opportunity. Like, it's not like, I guess you can just go up just depending on whatever the kind of work is, whatever the case may be. But I don't ever want to live a life where you don't know that Jesus doesn't exclude out for me. Like, you don't know that I don't, that I know Jesus. Nope. I want them to know, and I can say this, I guess I want them to know that there's something different about me, but in addition to that, I want them to know that the difference is Jesus. It's no point of just being different and somebody knowing there's something different about you if the name of the Lord is not being glorified, because it's not about us. It's not about us. So just that's being done, and only that, you're getting the credit. Because they're just saying there's something different about you. So, truth be told, we gotta think about the souls that's at stake. Because people are dying and we don't know if they even know Jesus. And so I said I'll never allow that to happen. I don't care how quick conversation, you know Jesus. Throw it out there quick, like, hey, how you doing? Yeah. But yeah, because I mean, like, you just never know. You never know. And I never want to let any conversation be over and be ended. And I did not offer up the name of Jesus. But anyway, if you do not have this Jesus that I so talk about, If you don't know the Lord and the pardon of your sins, if you don't know that he is the one that died on the cross for you, that the Lord sent his only begotten Son, our beloved Father in the heavens. He sent his Son that he would die on the cross for our sins. And once he did, he died on the cross for our sins, as rose back to life. He sent back a helper, the Holy Spirit. He gave us the Holy Spirit. So I feel like you should know them. You should know them. Life will make so much more sense. And even in the times when it don't make sense, you'll have somebody right there walking with you. God is so faithful. God is so faithful. Cece. Hey, Cece. Have a good night. Pretty good. Have a good night. I said, have a good night. Thank you. I made that perfect. But yeah. Father God, I ask that you protect her, oh God, and you be with her in this night. Be with her, Lord. Watch over her. Touch her mind, Father. Give her peace. Give her joy. Give her strength. In all of her ways, watch over her children. Watch over her grandchildren. Send her healing to her body. Send her finances. To do everything that she needs to do. And I thank you for your kindness. Thank you for your love for your people. You're so faithful. And let her know that she's never alone, but always loved on. Let her feel your love, Lord. Because you love us in such a way that we should never question it, oh God. Let us be close to you. Let us walk with you. Let us acknowledge you, Father. And let us let you love on us. Because that's all you want to do. That's all you want to do is love on us. And we be running. But Father, help us to be close to you. Lord, you're so gracious. You're so merciful. You're so true. And I thank you so much for what you're doing. And I thank you for what you already did. And I thank you for what's to come. Thank you, Father. It's going to get a whole lot better. Better days are already here. Better days are here. Better days are at hand. Thank you. This will be the last song and I'll go to bed. Cause my stomach is a rumbling and a grumbling. But the Lord is my best friend and I keep him close. Oh, oh, oh. Just kidding. I'm gonna try to sing this and I'm going to sleep. Oh. Think about what he's saying.
Taste and see.
Thank you, Lord.
To really walk with you.
To really walk with you.
To really walk with you.
Oh, to really walk with you, Lord. Let us walk with you.
Every moment.
Kind of love.
These are
more.